One, two, three.
After 1 minute 20 seconds, the top drivers are filed with the men in first place, followed by Martin in second place, followed by Taylor and Sheriff in third place. After 2 minutes 41 seconds, the top drivers are filed with the men in first place, followed by Martin in second place, followed by Greg Walton in third place. After 4 minutes to seconds, the top drivers are filed with the men in first place, followed by Martin in second place, followed by Greg Watson in third place. Thank you.
All right, almost 2 minutes to go, guys. Give it a good end.
2 minutes left. After 5 minutes, 23 seconds, the top drivers are filed with an end in first place, followed by Martin in second place, followed by Greg Watson in third place. After 6 minutes, 43 seconds, the top drivers are filed with an end in first place, followed by Martin in second place, followed by Greg Watson in third place. First pass to go. Now the share run. Mark McLean don't. Al McLean don't. Greg Lawson don't. Martin
nice.
Don't.
Is Bruno still out there?
Yes. We know how to go. All drivers are finished.